can change the project to be in a portrait or a landscape mode so that the Seymour Micro can be used in either a horizontal or a vertical orientation. Just go to the Panel Manager either from the Navigation Windows Function tab, Panel Manager, or from the Setup menu, Panel Manager. To change your orientation, just click on the mode you prefer. Note, this feature is only available on the 4-inch and the 6-inch Seymour Micro panels. It is not available on the 3-inch models. If you choose a 3-inch panel, this option will be dimmed out. We're currently in landscape mode, so let's change this panel to portrait and see what happens. When you hit OK, you'll have two choices. You can leave it at the original resolution, or you can have the software try to adjust the objects to fit the new screen orientation. Let's display it at original size and see what happens. Oh, we got a problem here. The panel is too narrow for the object layout that we have. Let's bring it back to landscape. I'm going to leave the objects to the original resolution, so now we're right back where we started. This time, when we leave landscape and go to portrait, let's have the software automatically adjust the objects to fit on the new screen. As you can see, the software has automatically adjusted everything to fit the new orientation. Of course, there's always a few adjustments that you need. There we go. Well, that's about it for changing the panel orientation. Be sure to check out the other videos in this series. And as always, please send us any topics you would like to see covered, or any other comments for that matter. We appreciate the feedback.